You don't like Wildcats on Wildcats. How about Bulldogs on Bulldogs? Elida and Columbus Grove. Brooke Hoffman dribble drive lays it in to give Grove a 13-10 lead. Other end, quick answer from Elida. Skyler Hurst rattles home the three. Tied at 15 after one. Second quarter, Hoffman spots up from behind the arc. That gives the visitors a five-point advantage now. An ensuing Elida possession, Abby Waddle. A three of her own, 2018 Grove at that point, and Grove would run away with it, pick up the 30-point victory, 86-56.